Hello, my dear students. So we are discussing your class 10. That is acids, bases, and salts. Acids, bases, and salts. Acids, bases, and salts. So we are discussing acids, bases, and salts. So in this we will now today discuss neutral salts. Neutral salts. First one is neutral salts. So second one I can say acidic salts. There are some neutral salts. There are some acidic salts. There are some basic salts. Okay. Third one is basic salts. So we are going to discuss these one today. So न्यूट्रल सॉल्ट सेवा फॉर्म होता है स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड स्ट्रॉन्ग बेसिक नो स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड प्लस स्ट्रॉन्ग बेसिक स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड स्ट्रॉन्ग बेसिक एरडु स्ट्रॉन्ग इद्दु अनकोळ्ळि आ टाइम अल्लि एनागुत्ते न्यूट्रल सॉल्ट फॉर्म आगुत्ते एग्जांपल यावु NaCl एंड CaSO4 एग्जांपल्स पीएच इद्दु 7 एग्जांपल NaCl CaSO4 ನೋಡಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಎಸಿಡ್ ಯಾವ್ದು ಹೇಳಿ NaCl ದಾಗ HCl ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತೈತಿ HCl ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಬೇಸ್ NaOH ಇವೆರಡು ಕೂಡಿದ್ರೆ NaCl ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ NaCl ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಎಸಿಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಬೇಸ್ ರೆಡಿ ಆತಂದ್ರೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಎಸಿಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ NaOH ಅಂಡ್ KMOH CaOH ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಬೇಸಸ್ ಓಕೆ So if there is strong acid and there is strong base, if both combine each other, both are strong, so the neutral salt will be formed. pH is for it is neutral means 7. So those are called neutral salts. Next, second one is acidic salt. Acidic salt is basic salt. Acidic salt is अमोनियम इज अ वीक बेस Ammonium hydroxide is a weak base. Strong base are NaOH, KOH, CaOH twice. Even a strong weak, strong base is you. Two weak base. Last class of heading and pointer, no heading. Till that, let me tell you. That's why no to go. Ammonium is not a metal. Metal hydroxide is you. Under strong base. Magnesium OH, zinc OH. Even a strong base. Ammonium hydroxide. Ammonium is not a metal. Non metal hydroxides are usually not 100% ella time ulla but usually they are considered weak base so in NH4OH HCl kuda kudkottu ankuri so idu water agi hottada NH4Cl will come that is salt NH4 is positive Cl is negative nan sometimes helugutna heliyirthanu enu helu metal irbeku chloride SO4 irbeku 99% hanga irthu only 1% inta cases This is not a metal NH4, but if it mixes with Cl, we can call it as a salt. Salt, or actually there is one positive radical and one negative radical, real like that. But most of the times there will be one metal and there will be one radical. So that is why I consider salt to be like that. But actually, if there is one positive radical and one negative radical, we can call it as a salt. So here NH4Cl is a salt that is formed by the weak base strong acid weak base gives acidic salt nodi salt form aagbekandre acid base kudkobeku eddu strong idduva eddu strong adav ibru equal akaru equal andre neutral salt acid strong aiti base weak aiti andre acid hech aatu acidic salt acid weak aiti base strong aiti
ಸ್ವಭಾವ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್
ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಪಿ ಎಚ್ ಏನಿರ್ತೈತಿ ಲೆಸ್ ದನ್ ಸೆವೆನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ What is basic salt? Strong acid plus weak base over. Now basic salts reverse. Weak acid plus strong base. Weak acid plus strong base. So example yavudu? Example yavudu? Example. We have to take the example here. Okay. Weak acid plus strong base. Example. CaCO3CH3CWNO CaCO3 calcium carbonate sodium acetate CH3CWNO sodium acetate nodri basic salt pH en irukuthi greater than 7 7 inda 14 irukuthi 0 indra 7 idu correct idu is hang form aagutha nodri CaCO CaOH twice plus H2CO3 carbonic acid is the weak acid This is called carbonic acid. Man heading in weak acid, strong acid. Carbonic acid is a weak acid. CH3COOH. Acetic acid. That is a weak acid. Ethanoic acid. HCOOH. Formic acid. That is a weak acid. Weak acid. Metal hydroxide is a strong base. Strong base weak acid. CaCO3 along with water will form. बैलेंस सो आ टाइप सीएसईओ3 फॉर्म दिस इज अ सॉल्ट इन सीएस3सीडब्ल्यूएनए अंदर कंपलसरी एनएओएच इन सीएच3सीडब्ल्यूएच बहुत मंदिर आवर ओएच सर मत बेस नो ओएच कनेक्ट हेंगी ओके अंदर सी कूड़ा एच कनेक्ट ಇರತದ ಬರ್ತು ಓ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಓಎಚ್ ಹುಕ್ಕೊಂಡಿರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಓಎಚ್ ಹುಕ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದರ ಬೇಸ್ ಆಗ್ತದ ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಸೋ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸಿಟಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಂತೀವಿ ನಾವು ಆಸಿಟಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಆರ್ ಅನದರ್ ನೇಮ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಥನೋಯಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹೆಸರು ಏನಂತೀವಿ ಇಥನೋಯಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಸೋ NaOH ಇಸ್ ಸೋಡಿಯಂ ಹೈಡ್ರಾಕ್ಸೈಡ್ sodium hydroxide plus acetic acid sodium hydroxide acetic acid okay NaOH sodium hydroxide acetic acid it will form CH3COOHNA plus water This will form CH3COOH water. So this is a salt. This is another one. Sodium acetate. Another one. This is sodium acetate. We call it by the name sodium acetate. I hope this much is clear. Okay. Next we will go to chemical from common salt. So it is three types. Neutral salt, acidic salt, basic salt. Here two strong. This one is neutral salt. ಆಸಿಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಇತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಆಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಇತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಸೋ ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಬೇಕು ಯಾವ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ HCl H2SO4 HNO3 ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ವೀಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ H2CO3 ಕಾರ್ಬೋನಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ CH3COOH ಆಸಿಟಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ HCOOH ಫಾರ್ಮಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ವೀಕ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ NaOH KOH MgOH twice CaOH twice ಮೆಟಲ್ ಹೈಡ್ರಾಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಗಳು ಏನು ಇರ್ತಾವು ದೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಬೇಸಸ್ ಅಮೋನಿಯಂ ಹೈಡ್ರಾಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೀಕ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಸೋ ಇದರ ಮೇಲೆ ನೀವು ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡು ಯುವರ್ ಓನ್ Yes, 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 yes. Now we will go to chemicals from common salt. So, you just take a note down of this. I will rub this. Okay. So now we will go to chemicals from common salt. chemicals from common salt. Chemicals from common salt. ಕಾಮನ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಇಂದ ಆಗ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮಾಡೋದು. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಇದನ್ನ ಅಷ್ಟು ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಬರೀರಿಯಪ್ಪ, ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಬರೀರಿ, ಫೇರ್ ಬರೀರಿ. ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಸೋಡಿಯಂ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಫುಡ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿರೈವ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸೀ ವಾಟರ್. ಕಾಮನ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಯಾವ್ದ್ರಿ ನಾವು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು? ಸೋಡಿಯಂ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್. ಸೊ ಫ್ರಮ್ ವೇರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿರೈವ್ಡ್? ಸಿ ವಾಟರ್. ನೋಡಿ ನಾನು ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ, ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ತಗೋರಿ, ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ತಗೋರಿ. ಎಸ್ ಚಾಮ್ ಸರಸ್ವತಿ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ಸ್, ಸರಸ್ವತಿ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ಸ್, ಓಸ್ವಾಲ್ ಆಲ್ ಇನ್ ಒನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಓಸ್ವಾಲ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್, ಆಲ್ ಇನ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್, ಎಸ್ ಚಾಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಸಿ ಯು ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ಎನಿ ಒನ್. Okay, out of this you take anyone. It is available separately, physics, chemistry, biology. So along with that, golden is also present. Golden also you can see. Out of these five books you can take any book. Yes, so one theory you will come to know how the questions will be, how there is questions you will come to know about that. So please take the book. So please take the book. So if you take, so even you can give it to your younger ones, your juniors of 9th, or if your seniors are already, anybody has taken these books, you can collect them. So that is important. Collect the notes. So you, last year notes you can collect, but this year giving notes is difficult now. So you can just, that is why I told you to download the app, because we started very late. It has to be started in April. Actually the school has started in July, and now video classes, we cannot complete too much of syllabus. So these all things we have to consider. Okay, yes, so you take please the book, and after this rock salt is the brown colored large crystal. This is mined like coal. Rock salt is the brown colored large crystal. Rock salt came in the, it is a brown colored large crystal. Rock salt is brown colored large crystal. Rock salt is brown colored large crystal. This is mined like coal. This is mined like coal. This is mined like coal. Common salt is an important raw material for many materials of daily use. Common salt is an important raw material, is an important raw material for many materials of daily use. Raw materials of daily use. ಸೊ ಯಾವ್ಯಾವ ಸೋಡಿಯಂ ಹೈಡ್ರಾಕ್ಸೈಡ್, ವಾಷಿಂಗ್ ಸೋಡಾ, ಬ್ಲೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಪೌಡರ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಆರ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಸೋಡಿಯಂ ಹೈಡ್ರಾಕ್ಸೈಡ್ ವಾಷಿಂಗ್ ಪೌಡರ್. ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಬ್ಲೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಸೋಡಾ. ಸಿ ಯು ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ರಿವರ್ಸ್, ವಾಷಿಂಗ್ ಸೋಡಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಬ್ಲೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಪೌಡರ್. So these are the main three things. Rock salt is brown colored large crystal. It is a brown colored one. The color of the rock salt is brown. It is of large crystal. This is mined like coal. This is mined like coal. Coal type is enagirthada mined madirthara. Mined andre gani hage tagiyudu. How we extract the coal, that way this is mined. Common salt is an important raw material of many materials. The common salt, what we call it as a sodium chloride, it is an important raw material of many materials of daily use. It should be made of daily use. It has been done the made use of daily use, NaCl, sodium chloride, whatever the salt we are using in our daily life, that is sodium chloride. How it is derived? It is derived from the seawater. Okay, see here we have to consider three things: sodium hydroxide, washing soda and bleaching powder. These three things we have to consider in this chapter very mainly. Which are those? Sodium hydroxide. Common salt is an important material of daily use, such as sodium hydroxide, washing soda, bleaching powder. So you moranu no study madbeku. So hang adu prepare martaru. What are the uses of their fixed question one? Uses, characters, advantages, disadvantages, anything out of these will be asked. That is sodium hydroxide, washing soda, bleaching powder. Okay? Yes. So first one, we will go to sodium hydroxide. We will study sodium hydroxide. We will study here sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide. So how it is prepared? Preparation. First we have to learn preparation. Prepared by the method called chloroalkali. Called chloroalkali because we get chlorine and a base in this. Why it is called as chloroalkali? The chloroalkali yak anta? Because it is called as chloroalkali because we get chlorine and base in this. We get chlorine and a base in this. So this is preparation of sodium hydroxide. It is prepared by the method called chloroalkali. Which method we are considering here? We are considering the method called chloroalkali. The method is chloroalkali. Why it is called chloroalkali? We get a chlorine here and a base. Base is called as alkali. Last time helidina prati basigu alkali antara adra neer olaga dissolve aagu basigu na alkali antivi. ಓಕೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬೇಸ್ ಡಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ಹಿಂಗಾಗಿ ಡಿಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗೋ ಬೇಸ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಅಲ್ಕಲಿ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಕ್ಲೋರಿನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅ ಬೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೊ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಏನದ ನೋಡ್ರಿ 2NaCl ಆರ್ ಸಿ NaCl ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಲೂಪಿಯನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ H2O ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಮೀ NaOH ಪ್ಲಸ್ Cl2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ H2 NaOH plus Cl2 plus H2. This one I have to balance. It's not it. NaCl, NaOH, H2O, H is 2 there, here 1 O is there. So here already 2, so I will make it 2. Yes, now there are 2 Na, I will make it 2 Na. Cl2, 2 Na, 2 Na. In this, I have to change. In this, there is one there H, there is one OH. But that side, I have 2H, 2H2. So I will put 2 here. So it is balanced. 2 NaCl plus 2 H2O will give me 2 NaOH plus Cl2 plus H2. Okay. So this is basic of this concept. Yes. So next, what we can see in this? Sodium hydroxide preparation. So H2 used in fuels and fertilizers, Cl2 at anode, okay, and NaOH soap and detergent making, paper and fiber making. So this is the preparation. So remaining things that ishtu matra nenapidri. So idar baggena matta innu ulida vishayagalu adavu innu yavyavu baking powder, bleaching powder matta NaOH moorunu. Sodium hydroxide, baking soda, bleaching powder. Moorudra the preparation, other the uses, other reaction. On Muranu now next class. Okay, now here go the lady, the uses of the Hirukatana, math processing in the Kerala, but time salula. So other salvage, either name Kirilla in the standard theory. Next class on the Hindran Chalamarna. Sodium hydroxide in the Chalamarno, other the preparation uses, then after that. Bleaching powder, after that baking soda. So in more the use now correct cultivandra and lean chapter mugita. So you can see here from the book. Here we can see common salt, sodium hydroxide. Next adadmya bartati bleaching powder, adadmya bartati baking soda. So diagram takibekna. So diagram takadinara clear I kita. So next class is mugus both now. Baking soda, washing soda. Uses of washing soda. Last one are the crystal salts really dry. So in two classes over each chapter. So if you consider exercise one class also, maybe in the next three classes, max three classes, three or you can say four class last, the chapter will be finished. Okay. Okay. Thank you. We'll see the remaining things in the next class. Send the homework properly. Take the reference book. Question papers refer madri, chandang odri, chandang score madri. Okay. So study well. Notre bidlik hobedre, kanda nim PUC mundu tough valatra. So PUC is all based on 10th. 10th melada, mathematics, science. So daivit second na igen ilatan la second PU olga daavu. Mathematics adhru athu, science adhru athu. So already Vagdevi mathematics madri odri inda na gotta. So mathematics and science. ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಫಿಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅದಾವೆ ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ ಒಳಗೆ, ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ 2 ಒಳಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅದಾವೆ. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ನೀವು ಏನು ಮಾಡಿರಿ, ಓದ್ರಿ, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಓದ್ರಿ, ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿರಿ. ಸೊ ಉಳಿದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಬಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ವಾಚ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್, ಸೆಂಡ್ ದ ಹೋಮ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ. ಮುಂದೆ ಫೇರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿರಿ. ಫೇರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬಂದವ್ನು ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ರಿ, ಯಾರೂ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಯಾರೂ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ಕೊತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. That should not be done, right? Okay. Thank you so much. So remaining concepts we can see in the next class.